And the difference is 5 yards for 15. And in this case, that's a big play.
So a big break. The roughing the kicker off of fourth down leads to first and 10.
Now Thomas.
He's got it to the 43 here. After the sack, second and 11.
Here's Breeze to throw.
Because they did both in the sack and did the yardage.
He'll come to the line here, needing 9 yards to pick up the first. On third down, Jackson. Now he'll let it go deep over the middle.
Left, not even enough time to slip them to get together. Oh, God. Down.
This is second and eight. Play action. Now Jackson. That's a good pass. That's a good pass.
Football game here on EA Sports.
This is
in all probability another run here on second and eight. Jackson, to the right. He's brought down just inside the 10-11. 4 yards there on the keeper, but still going to bring up a third down. But good run to read options. Typically, you get even higher defense. And what does that mean? What are you looking for in a defensive end? Well, you want to play off the heat defense. He climbs inside to a running back. He takes yourself outside. He stays outside. He doesn't need to really think in this case.
You okay?
Yeah.
Say you up, huh?
I wanted to
call you and see if you made it home, but I guess you did, so. I don't know. See, I came in, see, watched a little TV and went to sleep.
You ain't gotta feel like you gotta be like that. You can call.
Oh yeah, I know.
Okay,
I'm a little tired too.
What
time I go to bed?
No, what time did you go to bed, Clay?
Oh, 2:00. Yeah, 2:00. Oh, you work in the day, right? You know, people be like, yeah, I'm going to work. Then they change their mind.
Yeah, no, I gotta go, because I gotta work. I'm taking points
down, man. You got a lot of points.
Yeah, because I do call
Oh.
It's okay. I'm just blessed to say I got this co-worker to help me do that for the rest of the day. I don't even like people.
So you say you
don't like people, huh? I don't.
You said what?
I gotta get up at 7:00.
Oh.
I wanna be wearing. I'm at work.
That's how that shit be. You said what?
I'm crying because it's old though.
Oh yeah.
And one of the black hair fellas called.
You said what?
I said one of the black hair fellas
called.
Like,
I thought maybe you'd be busy. You know, you're watching the kids. I'm like, yeah, I want to. She probably watched
it.
Oh. Oh, now I know. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Right. No, you
are. I need to be in a relationship, but you're feeling hurt. And then I'm a heartbreaker for you, so I'm not sure still hurt.
You said what?
I said I was and I'm ready for a relationship, but truth being told, I'm not. I got my heart broken and that shit's still in her.
Damn. Yeah. Just need the right person to love you. Huh? No, I said you just need the right person to love you. You know, be there for you. He'll ride, yup. But you bringing that food?
Oh,
it's all right. All right, yeah, I ate something when I woke up. Huh?
You too, man. I
All right. Yeah, I'm about to get ready in a minute. It's like 3:53. All right. All right. All right. bad, honey stack in the truck with his biotech. Punch the gas, run into the future. Trash, don't die. But if I need you, then I'm coming back. That's a fact.
She's dead.
Sometimes they call me Lucifer. Talk about you do this and it ain't none of it done new to us. Acting like that you pop off, no damn way that you grew to us. Been in my own lane, carry it like that through the truck. Trend following, I'm surprised you just not catching it. It's my way on the highway, baby girl, I'm not a settler. Don't blow my kind, no matter my mind, I promise to get through the world.
I don't know why they mention them beats. I don't think no one better than me.